That's where they'll get their chances.
Matias Olin stepped up with a hit. Steve Bernier stepped up with a hit. And now there's going to be a scrap. At least a wrestling match, as Pavel Kubina came after Matias Olin after he threw the hit at Alex Steen.
And you know, as Don Cherry said earlier in the thing, it seems like it's only Luke Shen who does the standing up. This is good for Toronto. Kubina showing a little bit of jam here, jumping in on the hit by Olin. At the bench, too, with Bernier, there was a little bit of a battle. So the Leafs are showing lots of character and lots of grit and determination staying in there. Obviously, the fans in Vancouver love it when their team is showing some toughness and some grit as well.
Passing rooms. There's the hit on Steen, so Kubina jumps right in, and then Bernier got hurt maybe there. Why Iotta?
A little bit of a face wash. Maybe he got a little bit of something up there on the windshield. But Olin really does like to step up, and he's been involved in a lot of these altercations when Calgary's been in town. And it's good to see Kubina jump in to the aid of his teammate.